So in this lecture we will learn just the remaining of the brushstroke. Okay, so first we'll select this one, the basic one. All right, and now this is the pencil tool in the brush tool. Okay, so create a new layer. So when you select the pencil layer, okay, now the color, the top color will also work on this tool. So this is just like the pencil tool, you can work just as a pencil. Okay, so basically this is just like same as the brush, but it will behave it as a pencil tool. Okay, so now this is the pencil. Now this is the two tools, just like the color replacement tool. Alright, I'm gonna show you how this work. Let this layer. Now come to this one. You see here is a man, and I want to replace, okay, this color, the top color. So I'm going to select this purple color, and when you click on, when you select the brush tool, okay, you see when I do the purple, it will make it a purple, okay, the normal mode. And when you see, it will just make a purple on the whole of the image. But when you click on the color replacement and when you place it, then it will, you know, see, replace it according to the layers. It's like this, the white one, and it will replace all the white with the purple, not with the whole image. And now come to the skin part, it will replace the whole skin with the pink color. Okay, so now this one also, it will change my skin into the purple. Same with this one. So if you want to do this thing, then you have to just make a new layer first. Okay, just make it the reverse one. Now select a new layer. Okay, delete this layer. Now brush color replacement, new blank layer, and now replace this to the this. Okay, so you see it's not working. So for this we have to select the sample or layers, and click here and do the sample or layers. Now come to this color replacement, and now you see it's okay, so it's not working on this one. All right, so for this we just create this layer, and now make it this one. Okay, so just like this you can change this color into this the face. So this is the actually the how the color replacement will work. Okay, so do the reverse. And now is this the color mixer. Okay, first remove the sample or layers, and you can see when I just create a new layer. Okay, and now I will sample. See, it's purple color is sampling. Okay, select the color mixer. You see it is mixing the color because the sample layer is not working. And when I click on the sample all layers, and when I hold on the face, make it this one. Okay, don't release the key, just move it and release. So it will make the okay, mixing this face into the this one, and make it the just like the opacity, the decreasing this, okay, the continue. Okay, so you can also work on this layer just like this one. Okay, so when I just decrease this layer, okay, place it here, and now from the background we will paste a color, this one. All right, and now come to this one, the brush color mixing sample all layers, and when just select this one, and you can sampling on all of your images. Okay, so this is how you can create a sampling of layers. Okay, it's actually creating this image replica, but with the opacities. Or you can change the mixing or the load wet things from here, just like this one. See, it's been mixing. So you can change these things. Okay, so this is the idea about how this the color mixer, the mixer brush, color replacement, and pencil tool will work.